there is no challenge bigger than the battle against climate change. Success requires global cooperation and big, bold new ideas.
As the moonshot inspired a great decade of technological transformation, our Earthshot decade must inspire action, creativity, and collaboration around the globe.
The Earthshot Prize Innovation Summit will ask each and every one of us what we can do to accelerate progress to repair our planet this decade.
We have to understand we are not only part of the nature, but we are nature.
Saving Earth will be worth it, and as the saying goes, there's no planet B, at least not a promising one. I don't know if you've seen my movie, The Martian. Spoiler alert, I spend like half the movie trying to grow one potato.
We have a responsibility to create the incentives and the space for you to flourish.
Decisions being made right now will determine our shared tomorrow.
Now people are paying attention.
Today, we have the means to make green hydrogen a fuel source of the future.
We're committed to net zero operations and value chain by 2030, and a piece of that is 24/7 carbon-free energy.
You are all here providing us with groundbreaking solutions because you understand that's what's needed now.
Over the next 4 years, Bloomberg Philanthropies will provide more than $200 million in new funding to help the world meet the global goal of protecting 30% of the ocean by 2030.
If we protect the right 30%, not only we will prevent the extinction of many marine species, but also we will produce more fish.
Europe must not miss this opportunity.
We can do it. Humanity can save the world.
We are focused on supporting the game changers, the innovators, the entrepreneurs, and the problem solvers.
You are our legacy.
Say, you're a pretty good negotiator. If this saving the planet thing doesn't work out for you, maybe you should think about a career in politics.
We're proud that President Kennedy's moonshot legacy still inspires hope, and we look forward to welcoming all of you who are working to ensure a better future here on Earth.
In the words of JFK in the legendary moonshot speech we honor today, we do this work not because it is easy, but because it is hard.